galaxy. More than 55,000 light years and 13.61 billion years old. The galaxy is filled with many unique marvels. Among them is the sun, which illuminates the dark void. However, it is not the only growing spear in the galaxy. Let us go closer. This planet is a desolate wasteland filled with volcanoes and molten rock.
I'm sorry for bad attitude. This is my first time doing this thing. I've never really been interviewed, so yeah, that's all.
Are you hopeful for the future?
I'm hopeful for the future. Hopefully there'll be more things around and it won't be so
important. Here, a mainly oxygen-based planet. Which will undergo many changes. This is the story of terrain over time.
So I'm still feeling lonely. I'm underwater. It's a little bit hard for me to breathe, and I'm still lonely like before. Except now I'm feeling cooler. It's a little bit better because before I was on fire, but now because of the water, I'm a little better. And yeah.
Life. Gets covered in ice. The ice consumes all and forgets none. Eventually, the land reverts back to normal and all the continents split. Meanwhile, in the ocean, life is blooming. And eventually, life's dominion comes to man. The death of the Nihilus. Plants, especially flowers, have become especially intertwined with land. Thank you.
reaction to all the changes in your environment and your surface and these dinosaurs that have invaded your land?
What are dinosaurs?
They're the big terrible lizards that are living on your earth.
Oh, okay. So it's actually like I was feeling lonely, but now it's not that lonely with these terrible creatures around here. Even though they're a pain, they're very heavy, it's hard to have them on my back. But they're still very, it's good to have them around, it's not very lonely anymore. And because it's entertainment seeing them fight, they're very loud, they don't let me sleep.
And what about all these new types of flora that have emerged?
It's nice. Well, it makes me look more beautiful. It's easier to breathe. Even though they tickle a lot, yeah, it makes you look more beautiful. But these terrible lizards.
Hey man, you come to play?
Okay, I'll come.
Last one is heading closer and closer to the earth.
Man, it would be really cool if, you know, all of us, all the bros, we were just chilling and we have a party, you know, like a mad party. But I gotta be the king of the party, man, cause I'm the king of the world, bro.
Nah. T-Rexes cannot be the king of world and all. Triceratops exists. Triceratops.
I don't know what you're talking. Oh my God, bro. It looks like the party's coming to us!
That does not look like party to me.
Marks the end of the age of the dinosaurs. Something new arises from the depths. Mammals can finally take over. Apes, they have begun to slowly ruin the world. They evolve into humans.
Next one is humans.
These humans are really small. They're very inferior to the dinosaurs that were there before. Even though they're not as big and ferocious, well, there's one good thing, they're not as heavy. And they're funny and creative with the way they live. So, that's not that bad.
Are you overall hopeful for their future?
I mean, the dinosaurs went extinct, so no, not really. I think they'll also go extinct pretty soon.
Today, yeah, breaking news. The land has been declared inhabitable. If we continue the current development trajectory and use of natural resources, the consumption levels would rise to the combined consumption of all 34 OECD countries in just 3 years. A new report by the Worldwide Fund for Nature, WWF, warned on Thursday. Scientists theorize a cataclysmic extinction event is coming soon due to major resources like iron, nickel, zinc, and aluminium that are in shortage. Major lakes like Lake Erie and the Caspian Sea have been declared inhabitable as well. On top of this, global powers are arguing over rights for resources. Theorists and geologists suggest that our future may seem bleak, but it is of paramount importance that we conserve and sustain our environment. Only time will tell. This is Aditya Mitra signing out.
The Milky Way galaxy. More than 55,000 light years and 13.61 billion years old. The galaxy is filled with many unique marvels. Among them is the sun, which illuminates the dark void. However, it is not the only growing sphere in the galaxy. Let us look closer. The Earth has been reverted back into its original form. The humans disrespect the land and cause it to die. Hell to Eden to hell again. The one thing about darkness is that it will always be there, from the beginning to the end. However, that is not the end of terrain over time. For every new beginning requires another beginning's end.